Hey, how's it going, everybody? Sonic the Hedgehog here. Today I'll be playing a bit of Watch Dogs. And this is my first gameplay of Watch Dogs. I've never played the game. I don't know. So, it's just a play the game.
What do you think, Maurice?
I didn't know!
Oh my god, his hand is flying. Wait, Nita? Wait up here. Oh my god, no, don't kill him! It looks like an important character that might be a main character. Or I don't know. Okay.
I heard
swords like nothing you've
ever seen before.
Wow. Like
Titus and his
might. Don't hurt him, man. It's a hacker.
I spoke to him on the phone and he told me where to find you. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
No, as your sheet little light though.
How's your memory now?
Don't mess with me. Alright. So okay, hello world. How in the world am I supposed to know wearing a hat? Really? Where in the world is this guy's phone? Oh, there it is. Wait. Wait, what? He killed his niece. Okay. I'll just take some meds.
Yo, Maurice! Yo,
we're
shaking, motherfucker!
Where the hell you been?
What the?
I leave you for two minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed.
What? You said you didn't want my bullets.
I told you to hold on to the majority.
Where you been?
I had a cough.
Can you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you kidding me.
Clean us up. Stop admiring my work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm just a... I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-game drama.
I don't like the sense. It's getting mad at me.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth, Chicago's ahead, game's almost over. We are out of time.
Come on,
just a little interested in my call.
Alright, fine, tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked.
Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction.
I called the cops.
You did?
What?
Oh, yeah, true story. So, the cops arrived, and Maurice is with a band of brothers arrived.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Are you kidding me?
Maurice,
what do I look like? Sure.
He's the shooter. Sure. Not the rest of them.
Why in the world did he call the cops? Oh shit. Shoot. Oh, I don't know where they are, so. Crap, they're coming. Run. Fight.
I'm so scared.
I need to run. Alright, I can tell where they're facing. It's pretty easy to take out.
Does feel like this brand of justice doesn't love it!
I don't see him. Oh, crap! The black police be hard. I think we'll get out of here undetected. Hopefully. Okay. He's a homosexual? Oh no! Wait, who's that guy? Siblings and police force. That guy over there is a homosexual. I don't want to be around a homosexual. I won't get away. I like the cherry tail. You wouldn't dare come right here. Alright, well, this is gonna stop me now. Cause I'm having a good time. Oh. Follow the data flow line to its source. I'm so confused right now. Okay. It's a straight line over there. Oh no. I do not want to come out there. So switch over here.
Nope.
Oh, that's a veteran. I ain't dealing with veterans.
Okay, I'm coming up. Slow down. Alright.
Hey. Military trade? Oh no. I ain't about to deal with that.
Don't mess up that man, Blake. I have to find another blanket in the water.
Alright, where is he? That's right there. Let's just get out. You should learn. I can craft. Are you serious? Doesn't rush shit. It's coming over here. Can I at least do like a secret takedown or something? Yeah, that makes a lot of sense when it comes to a PlayStation game. There had to be a secret takedown sequence. And there always will be.
Hey you, hey you. Sir.
Thank you.
watch as messed stuff I can watch. Yeah. Get that bottle of water out of here, Jay.
That's right.
Watch those white tennis shoes. Watch those white tennis shoes. And who ain't here stopping up the damn car?
What do you think I stopped up the car?
Somebody shitting in here and stopped the damn toilet up. Who came in here and did it?
Me. My bad.
We gonna be doing this shit. That shit ain't right.
Where are you, Jordy?
Gone.
I'm a little Jay? I did it by accident. The green.
Hell, I can't see no green. I hope you bought the little hand towel. Well, your dad got his washcloth on top of his towel. Well, I'm gonna watch the blue one then, and he can wash off. I'm gonna say
wait, what? beach. Yeah. I totally forgot I was recording, but oh well. Yes, and it's my hideout. There's a lot of hacking when I don't even know why. Okay, Act 1. Really? You're serious? Set time. Of course, why not? This isn't about to happen. It's a flashback! And that's Maurice. No wonder he was about to get
himself. It's never dreamed of a tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. With that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
I don't want to kill Maurice.
Hey, ask us.
have time to send to you one day. Simple breach of recognition software. And I've got access to everyone's personal details.
You know what I wanted to do the most? Dude, what's the matter? She ruined me. She won't get away with it. Don't get crazy. Calm down. Screw that. I'm going over there now.
I'm not going to get away today.
Wait, how the hell am I supposed to get over there? Fun day! And I get over there before you hurt someone. And I wanted to kill Maurice, but I spared him. Next time, it won't be that weird. I just realized something.
Just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercup. I'm gonna
dump
him
in my
little
dumping place. I need to
be
alive,
Jordy. Yeah, 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 whatever.
Goes against your better nature.
But I'd drop him
from
the gun, but hey, maybe I'm alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
Wow, come on, my baby. What's up, you got ugly?
No, no, don't take it.
Hey, get back here, you perv.
Oh, crap.
Get back here. You're getting away. Oh, shoot. He won't get effing away. What? Oh, God. Dang it. Get here. Back here. They're not escaping. You're not getting away, Mike. Running, 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 running. Oh, this one lost Ow. Hey. Shut up. Hey, run. I need this fire. Help me, Dolly. Help. Help. I ain't do nothing. I ain't know nothing. Ow. Ow, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts, it hurts. Owie, ow, 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 ow. Go now. Ha ha, you don't have a kind of use a supercar. Come on. Spectre still. You're not getting caught by the police, Mike. Okay, you don't care. I really busted. Not today, cop. I'm gonna make it. I have to make it. So we put on the rocking wall. I'm sorry for this. The one. It has to be just like PTA. Cop can't swim. Okay. Oh.
What would you play on that?
Watch Dogs.
Yeah, sure.
What's that sound? Is that a helicopter above me? Oh, there we go. Oh, crap. Keep swimming. Why can't I believe all that? Can you get out of me kidding me? I'm gonna get down here. Please let me on land. There we go. Yeah. I didn't want to do this, Pops. Is that it? Oh, ow! Ah! Ow! 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 Hey, hey, hey! Watch it! This is awkward. Alright, yeah. Fuck no. Orbit. Save day.
What was that all about?
The guy who hacks everything.
What? Yes.
I don't know the storyline, but I do know it's about some people who hack. Oh. Are you looking at my eye? What? 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 I didn't even meant to say that. Could have landed on the car. Completely die. Who are you with the face down there anyway?
My one more. Two hamburgers. And one of them big old sauce.
Okay.
Make sure they're hot.
But you know, there's water down there. Maybe if I can land on the bottom, then I won't be hurt. Yeah, it's gonna be it. Perfect plan. Perfect expertise. Well, yeah. Most apples can have enough. Hey, that's so much extra stuff I need to see. Okay, I got hit over the air. What? I don't know where am I supposed to get on the X-Mander thing. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. I take the train. What the heck? I'm here. My boot gang, everything. Oh, no! Never again do I speak of this. Ever. Wait, is that right? Yes. All right. Wait, is that my lucky day? You know, bikes never appear out of nowhere. And now I can. Hey, how did you get? How am I unlucky right now? Thank you. this ever happens again. I'll beat up the girl. No. We walked around the street. But how many people are homeless? I mean, are you kidding me?
Hey,
fuck! Hey, like this. Wait, is it? Oh no. I am big cool. Oh, it's just about to be that angry. Come on, location. If you're gonna stop a crime, get paid. Sorry, you get life. And then go to that party. I searched for potential. What? What am I about to do with this shit today? I am so sorry that I have cursed it in. You heard that. That's no more soccer. It would be useful if I can listen to my own. If I can, I just want to. Anything but this. Oh my lord, I don't want it. I want it team. I kind of like car and sorrow and pain. I want to do this over. Oh well. Oh my god, man. One! Big brother. I bring my car real quick. She's gonna be pissed. I broke half of her stuff. Oh well. I wanna just go to the backyard. Hey, hurry though.
Okay.
Here goes. Arguing if he was not or he. I kind of never mean doing that.
An entire year.
Wait.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Really?
Come here.
Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Looks like an old man.
Thanks for that.
Okay, guys, this is the end of part one of Watch Dogs. I'll continue more of Watch Dogs. So, tell me down below in the comments, what would you do if you were the main character, the protagonist, in this type of situation where his daughter, where Lena, the child, died in an accident? Would you kill Maurice or spare him? Tell me down below. Tell me what you think. And I'll see you guys next time.